promised us a better tomorrow, Richtofen. Instead, you may have doomed our eternal souls.
I had no idea about this Shadow Man.
Did no one else see this fascinating object?
Tainted by your evil!
This hell piece just the same.
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity. I remember nearly choking on one of these. It is not a memory I want to relive.
Such shortages. I did not come here to not make big explosions. I think I remember this place. Was it first time I was ever impaled?
Too far to yield to rhetoric.
Things are always found by those that are looking.
Even in space, my ability to progress should not be limited by my poverty.
Particularly fond of me, Nikolai, but I promise you, I'm really trying hard.
You should try harder.
So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, Dipsy. My plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, then we still have a chance.
Your demise is imminent.
Running low on ammo. Woe is Nikolai. Dead too, but woe first. Dead after. You thought Boom would be different here? No! Space Boom! Maybe time to invest in new and improved defensive barriers, no?
Captain.
I will make time to sit back and enjoy Big Boom.
Insta-kill!
Bristling on the back of my neck. Magical potion brings warmth to chest and pain to stomach.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack.
Business as usual, I suppose.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
This room, even that castle. It was far too easy for them to sneak up on me. Look, but no touch!
To this universe, Takeo. Which means doing the kind of things we usually do.
Blood is required for many purposes.
Stop.
children in the house. They are us. Are we to believe that they are vessels for our eternal soul?
Yeah, Nikolai. That is exactly what they are. Vessels for our eternal soul.
Flies no more.
Dr. Monty seems cool and all, but he seems a little bit sketchy. Those kids in the house, they're actually us, created from our souls.
Fire fail!
Of the confusion and delusion that has shaped our existence.
If I am the weapon, must be planned. Bang on hell, big head. Never bring hell pig to thunder gun fight. I am one bear armor division. Could you imagine? Armored bear?
Kaboom.
Perhaps you return favor sometime, huh?
Thank you.
have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
Should accurately teach hell pigs lesson on gravity. To ignore pain.
Ow!
Drink's benefits more than make up for poor flavor.
Thank you.
want dance? I accept. Troika Death Dance! One day, you will learn aggression is not always answered.
I went to theater as a child. Once. It was like entering another world.
It's not bad, no? Does not become you, Hellpig. Visited this prison, we did not stay longer than Richtofen required in order to advance his agenda, whatever it may be.
Were we here before, or is it somewhere we have yet to visit?
Nikolai,
your sins serve only as an invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I will lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find the depths.
Your touch is unwelcome.
Getting a bit windy here, huh?
May your descent be.
Kaboom.
I am starting to tire of Hellpig's agonized screams. Over. Still not think appropriate time or place to rest.
Russian? I have to be honest. Most of the time, you seemed very, very depressed. You barely even laugh at your own jokes.
Russian snipers are best in all of Russia.
It's good stuff. You do realize why you are unhappy, don't you? It's all Monty's fault.
Must come out, huh? Apparently that comes out too. I have trained my body to ignore pain.
Thank you.
The child, Samantha. We did save her, I remember. Have wings, hell pigs! No, I'm really glad you do not. comrades and I do not accept defeat. It is unwise to surround Russian. This you should know.
Well played.
Is working. Assuming that was planned.
Let the darkness consume you. The Fury will find its prey.
Rule not change. Look but no touch.
forth, minions.
Truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something. Rule not change. Look, but no touch.
As if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks, I'm phasing out again.
Gratitude, comrade.
Smell of burning, rotting, helping flesh is growing on Nikolai.
I must be very hungry. Hell Pig to Thundergun fight. I carve my initials into your fetid flesh. Form I can fill out? You are an irritant! I see you do not like hill pigs either. That is good. For a supposedly righteous creature, you do kill most violently. Prices can only go so low until they are free. Wait, can they be free? Today is bad day. Good thing I have good weapon.
Honestly. If you could see just what was going on outside your realm of deception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it live. Apparently, it feathers across the lake. But underneath, as it would be the surface. A whole different story. Its legs are moving like it's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Perhaps I search area for more ammo. No, it will take too long. Always in last place you look. You want dance? I accept.
Troika dance!
Fool me.